Welcome to the Glaze Studio. This is Komati Sivasankaran, founder CEO, the Guiding Light Art Company, building bright futures through art.
The next question is, when you know that there is a change required, then you should ask yourself, should I expand my skill sets to stay in my current job? Or should I go to my company, my superior, my boss, and ask for certain upgradation in my current role, or even getting into another role inside the company?
Yeah.
Ultimately, if you feel that if one is very confident that the person he or she has outgrown all the opportunities in the company, then he should be or he should be willing to look out for the right opportunity before it is too late. There are new ways of looking at businesses. So instead of looking at the restriction which COVID has done, they should look at the opportunity which COVID is providing by rebooting themselves. And to me, this is the right time for each professional to reboot themselves, whether they are going to continue in the same organization or not. Either way, rebooting is mandatory.
Fantastic. Now, how do we reboot?
There is no one single solution. As I told earlier, the main part is self-reflection. Thinking and understanding their own achievements so far, what they have done well, and whether their capabilities are being put to use in the current role, whether they can expand the role. This is a constant reflection. So, rebooting's first step is reflection, saying that they need to do something different. Once they realize it, then comes on multiple paths.
The business model canvas is something that every MBA gets introduced to. It's part of, in my MBA with Copenhagen Business School, I had this entrepreneurial mindset class where I was introduced to that, and we did practice it. We are using it as, you know, startup owners, but it's for the business. Now we are shifting gears with that as well, I can see from what you are suggesting. So instead of putting the business in the spotlight, you are suggesting that we put ourselves in the spotlight, and that is business model you.
Yes. There are five stages which he is talking about. Typically, when you treat yourself as a business model, the first stage is, first you have to make your value proposition relevant, and that's called the canvas.
That's the canvas.
I will talk more about it at the next stage. Huh?